Do you know that you can get your WhatsApp account on your computer through a web browser? Let me show you how in today's video. Hi, I'm Michelle, a computer coach, here sharing tips and tricks on your everyday software to make life that little bit easier. So, I have got my browser and I've gone to the website web.whatsapp.com. It's immediately asked me to connect it to my phone because WhatsApp is primarily on your smartphone. So let me just reload that. So what I need to do, and I've got my mobile phone all connected. So all I need to do is go into WhatsApp. I'm on the main update screen. I need to change at the bottom to settings. So here you go on settings, and you can see that towards the top I've got the option link devices. As I tap on that, it then gives me the option, I'll move the mouse out of the way, to then link a device. So I'm going to tap on that. It's actually getting me to sign in because with my facial recognition. And this QR code that I've got on screen is what it's looking for. So I'm just going to hover it over. It's logging me in, and I will stop. It's still logging me in. There we go. That's now giving me it right there. I'm going to close that down. And you can see here I've actually got my WhatsApp available here on my computer. And all I need to do is just type and click and select a message or start a new chat and just do that as normal. If you like this video, please do give it a thumbs up. And remember, if you'd like to be told of more videos as they become available, hit that subscribe button and click that bell to be notified. And I will see you next time.